Check. Okay. Yeah. Switch to main. I'm testing it. Come on. I'm testing something. All right, how come I can't? Oh, it's working now. Yeah, check, yep, still there. All right, here we go. What we, yeah. Doing. We'll make sure I can hear. Hear the truck through ATS. No. Nope. Still not hearing my picking up my desktop. Desktop audio. You're picking up me putting my foot down. I know this is annoying, but I there's a I can't do this. Do this without doing it like this. There's no way. I'm trying to figure out how to get desktop audio to work. Check, 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 all right, let's see. All right, yeah. You can hear it. All right, let's put it on mute. Now let's go back and see if he's on. Goofball's on. Not yet. Not yet. All right, let's go find out where we are. I think we're in Flagstaff. I have to go to Rawlings. Have to go to the Rawlings. New over here, and then quick travel. Yep, all the way up to Rawlings. $1,000. Jesus Christ, it's getting expensive, just like real life. No. I'll leave it. Come on. Oh, we broke it. And finally, I said, nope. Let's say. Well. If this is the case, we are going to find a load from One, two, three, four. All right. Let's go drive around to Casper. Nope. All right, it was fine. Pesticides. Actually, let's see what we got for special transports. All right, let's go all the way over to Cheyenne while we wait for him. Oh, tab. Yep, that's what we're going to do. We have a virtual unboxing. On.
All right, third.
We're going to drive. What the? Crashed. Oh, how nice. How nice. Game crash. All right. Oh, nice. It crashed. Hi, Mom. Bye, Mom. There is a new game that looked pretty good out from Xbox that I would love to play. Oh my God. There's the new one. Snow Runner. Which is the sorry. They got Gears of War 2. Oh, Yeah. Sorry.
Sorry.
Except
Except
there's,
there's,
it
it
is.
is.
I don't know
I don't know
when.
when.
It's right
Right
here.
here.
Back
Back
for
for
blood.
blood.
Oh,
Oh,
yeah.
yeah.
Ah. This
This
one.
one.
Back.
Back.
Back
Back
for
for
blood.
blood.
All
All
PC
PC games.
games. All
Alright,
right, let's
let's
see.
see.
Do they
Do they
have
have
it
it
for
for
all
all
of
of
Fallout?
Fallout?
Five Nights
Nights
at
at
Freddy's.
Freddy's.
Nope,
Nope,
just
just
four
four
and
and
five.
five.
Dang
Dang
you.
you.
Wingman, Sea of Thieves, Secret Neighbor, Snow Runner, Evil
Evil Within,
Within, Evil
Evil
Within
Within
2.
2.
I
I
heard
heard
those
those
are
are
pretty
pretty
good.
good.
Medium,
Medium,
The Long Dark,
Wasteland,
Wasteland, Idiot, Wolfenstein, Yozaki,
Yozaki,
Zombie
Zombie
R,
R,
Wreck-It
Wreck-It
Fest.
Fest.
All
All
right,
right,
let's
let's
go
go
back.
back.
Let's go drive.
Actually,
Actually,
see.
see. Sorry.
Sorry.
One
One
more
more
time,
time,
computer.
computer.
Can
Can
you
you
deal
deal
with
with
it
it
one
one
more
more
time?
time?
Can
Can
you
you
please?
please?
All
All
right.
right.
I
I
swear,
swear,
this
this
is
is
it.
it.
No
No
more
more
flipping
flipping
back
back
and
and
forth.
forth.
All right. As
As
for
for
us,
us,
we
we
are
are
going
going
to
to
get
get
that
that
load
load
to
to
Cheyenne,
Cheyenne,
if
if
I
I
can
can
get
get
the
the
computer
computer
to
to
fully.
fully.
Thank
Thank
you.
you.
Casper. Casper
Casper
de
de
Gillette.
Gillette.
Fresno,
Fresno,
Evanston.
Evanston.
Do, 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 do. Now let's do raw milk. Begin delivery. Bushnell Farms to someplace in Cheyenne. All right, here we go. I think I need to turn my mic. Yeah, let's just go this way. Oh,
Oh,
it's
it's
literally
literally
right
right
here.
here.
Come on. So, what's new with you guys? Me, I've been dealing with electrical issues again, but I think we have gotten it straightened out, I hope. It's come down to we figured it out. My brother and I figured it out. It's down to a faulty GFI in the bathroom. It's screwing everything up. Don't ask me why, but it is. It's just screwing everything up. Oh, we got here. Dumpster fire. A little bonfire. Yeah, a little bonfire. Burning trash. Yeah, just burning a little trash. I promise. One more. Just want to see who's watching. Up at the next, just popped on. So, hold on. If I hop in real fast.
Golly.
To
okay, so we ran
convoy.
Back there. Oh, ice wallow. Blitz, that's not fine. I'm not gonna say that. How has it been 30 minutes? Yeah, that's a quick.
Check. Okay. All right. Bing. 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 All right. He's loading it up in. Quickly. Nope. I thought he was loaded up and in already. Yeah, he is. All right. He's running his intro now. I gotta do that. I gotta make a nice intro clips for my scene.
And you probably can't hear me. Can you hear me? You can hear me. I'm cleaning my glasses with a somewhat green cloth. It's actually yellow, but it seems to be catching on the green screen. How's everyone doing today? Happy Tuesday. Hopefully you're having a good one. I certainly am. I'm ready to do some trucking. I guess the lines up above I didn't see, and I guess the background music hadn't come through for a moment. But hey, we're here. We're trucking. Hey, Darren. What's up, Mitchell? Eric, how you doing? Sid's here. Luna Kimber's here. How are you all today? Hopefully you're having a wonderful, wonderful day. We're going to be playing Truck Sim, like we do on Tuesdays, and just relax and have a good time. And hopefully you enjoy the ride as well. Even if you're not actually trucking today, I hope you have a good trucking Tuesday. Whew. I'm, like, obsessed with the Netflix show Squid Game.
Really?
Has anyone else watched it? Anyone else been watching Squid Game? Because I have done my equivalent of binging that show. I don't actually binge things. I don't know why. I just don't think I'm able to. I have to, like, I don't know, stop, think about it, stop, think about it. I've watched a lot of movies, like, 5-10 minutes at a time. I'll watch a little bit, then I'll think about it. And I'll watch a little bit, then I'll think about it. It's pretty crazy stuff. Not that crazy, but I feel like when I tell people that, they're like, how do you do that? But I just don't know, I like to think about it. And really take a moment and understand. Outer Banks is a good one, too. I will have to check that one out. I have not checked that out, but I'll have to. I definitely can see where Squid Game got its, like, style from. Like, I can see how it's pulled from, like, a bunch of different shows, which is pretty awesome. Ooh. There goes American Truck Simulator. It is loud in the background. I'm not sure why it's so loud today, but it is loud. I'm going to go ahead and start this up. I'm going to switch over into games, and presumably you're going to be able to see what I see here.
Okay. He's loaded it up.
Ooh. I just realized. Is it going to show up? There it is. It just showed up. One, I realized I'm very, very off-center, and so I'm going to go ahead and move my mouse over there. Also, didn't have my music on repeat. I'm going to have to put that on repeat. But I noticed that I'm going to be underneath a cobweb, my spooky cobweb for October. Let me move myself. I'm very, very off-center. That moves me over just a little bit. I feel like I need to move over a ton more, like this much more. I'm behind a spiderweb. Oh, get the spiderweb off of me. All right. It's like right behind the webcam. I kind of like it there, though. All right, so we are in Truck Sim, and we should be able to play and have a good time today. Hopefully it goes well. Let's go ahead and start it up, and we'll start up a convoy, and we'll get going. I got a bunch of achievements just now. I don't know why. And I'm still missing this one. Still missing one thing up here for cruising Wyoming. Kind of annoying. What's up, Robert Gill? How you doing? If I recall, you dropped in last Tuesday for Trucking Tuesday, and you are now back here. Is that correct? How is your Tuesday going? Hopefully it's good. We're going to get driving here in a second. I'm going to start up our convoy. And I'm going to go ahead and host a convoy here. And you're doing good. That is good to hear. The code is 123. I'm going to type it in again, 123, just to make sure we get it in there. There's another thing that I wanted to turn on or off. Not speed limiter. Enable collisions while in menus. I kind of don't want to enable collisions. Hide players in no collision areas. So I have that turned on because, like, sometimes people get in the way. I think it's fine. We'll keep it as is. There we go. Antok is up and running. We are good to go. Yeah, it's good to hear you are doing good.
Well, there we go.
What is my cruising Wyoming thing? Like, what is the one that I need? I thought it was, let me look at my map. I thought it was this one that I'm at right now in Rawlins, but I guess not. It's probably something like Gillette, because Sheridan to Gillette is really short. Maybe I didn't get the 100 miles. Icy Fred's loading up. Perfect. Get Icy Fred in here in a moment. I'm actually going to turn down my volume. I've realized, like, it is insanely loud on here, so... Is it possible for me to do that? I actually don't think so. See, Darren connected here. It's just insanely loud when...
Check.
Come over, so that's really good. So I'm going to try to turn that down. All right, we are loading in. Here we are. Let me go ahead and hit tab.
Mic check. Mic.
That's weird. It should be doing something. Maybe it's within options. Is it with options, audio? CB radio volume. That might be what it is. Like, it's so loud.
Hold on, I got...
CB audio, radio audio effects volume.
I gotta go back.
That's weird. I'm just gonna turn that down a little bit. That might help. We're gonna go ahead and continue. Let's go ahead and look at the job market. I think Darren's with us now, so we should be good to go. Cab is very bare. I really don't have anything in my cab right now.
Yep.
There's really nothing in there.
Oh, input. There we go.
Last time, so that's good to go. Let's go ahead and look at what we have on the job.
Check.
Contracts. There's Darren. There he is. And how big is my Pakistani audience? I don't know that I would have any Pakistani viewers. I'm not sure. So I don't know that I can answer that, but there might be some people. And hello. Hello to the two new chatters. Hopefully you're having a good day today. All right. I'm going to pick up in Rollins. Actually, I could pick up in here. I don't know that I delivered anything to Laramie yet. So I might be able to do that.
All right. Since I can hear him.
Cars that we could be delivered.
Okay. I am now going here. All right. John Marquette convoy. See if he picks one yet. All right. I had one from Rawlings to Cheyenne. It was raw milk, if it would help.
So we're good to go. I will radio over to Darren and let him know that
Darren, if you can hear me, we are going from Rollins to Cheyenne. I don't have the same load, but we're going to the same place.
There we go. It sounds like it went through, so it should be good. I'm not going to rest.
10-4. I'm picking up your load instead.
Parking brake engaged. And turn off that on screen. There we go. I do not hear what Darren's saying there.
On.
There's all these trucks hanging out here. All right, where are we going? We are fully loaded up. Let's go ahead and put it into gear. Excuse me. Oh my gosh.
Come on, load.
That felt weird. That was very goofy. I just ate like a lot of food right before I streamed. I had a really big dinner.
Oh,
and
come on.
I'm kind of goofy right now. Ooh, I went off road, so it's thinking I'm taking a different route. Aw, man.
Okay. I don't need that. What the hell? Oh. I said 10-4, I got the same load as you. All right, we are doing a scraper to shine.
I'm behind a train, Darren. This is the first time I've seen one on multiplayer.
It ain't. Thank you. Dude, I did not see. Oopsies. Oopsie daisy. I'm speeding. Dude, doesn't help. This will beat anything that they put up. I'll beat them. So. Oops. Come on. He's behind a train. Oh, he must be coming from that way. Still got 25 miles to get to the load. Damn, I'm way over on the other side. Come in, boss. Come in, come in, come in, come in, come in, come in. Ah. Ding, 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 ding. Nope. Oops. There. All right. Here we go. Oh, come on. Now. We go. Oh, I know where I'm headed. Yeah. I get up. No. Watch. Oh, yeah. I remember this dumbass. Or this dumb pickup over here. Coming in now. I was way over on Bushnell on the other end of town. Thank you. Alright, we're looking for a scraper. Scraper. There it is. Alright, pull it this way just a little. Hit the brakes. Alright, cut it this way. Gonna be coming in sideways a little. Cut it. Dang it. Of course, they couldn't make this easier. Ah. There. Finally. They couldn't make it even easier for you. All right. Let's get this brakes and go. Dang it! Come on! Would you mind coming back? Giving me a shove.
I'm on my way, Darren.
Gonna have to find a way to reset. This is where we had SnowRunner because I could have him come hook on to the goddamn tail end of that with a winch, pull it that way. I hate these tracks. Damn. What it was, I thought you can go this way, but I didn't realize it was this tight. Oh, it disappeared.
The collision's off. We're not able to intersect with each other. You're gonna have to like reset.
Yeah, I'm going to. All right. I'm going to reset. Your current contract. Oops. Oh. Oh. All right, freight market. Let's see if you can find anything in here. Going to... Nope. Job market, external contracts. Hermosa. Okay, yep, found one. This time I'm pulling it straight. This time I'm pulling it straight. Get out of there. All right. Oops. Okay, resetted. There. Unfortunately, I gotta go to Casper. Ah, sorry, dude. There's no way I could have avoided that. Let's see, you still here? Got this hood ornament on my hood. Going to Casper instead. It's the only way I can get a load out of there. I'll meet you all in Casper.
Alright, we'll take our next load from Cheyenne to Casper. We'll see you there, Darren.
Map off. Alright, blinkers on. That's on. It's 21:10, so I got plenty of time. Alright, plenty of gas. Yep. Good. Back towards Rollins. Okay. All right, here we go. Up to Casper. They're headed the other way. I'm headed this way. So yeah, I spent all day today playing electrician, trying to figure out where was my problem for the outlets around here. See what happened originally, dishwasher blew. Then the other day my washing machine decides to decides to pop. No particular reason, just to pop. I just go. And then last night, just before I went to start my stream, the fan in the living room quit, along with practically the whole wall. So I started chasing outlets, like my brother would say. So Daniel came over, my brother. Him and I, last night, tried to diagnose it, and we thought maybe, excuse me, lack of, you know what was, I was getting lack of power. No power. For some reason. And then all of a sudden, you know, so I thought it was that leg that I cut. Excuse me, I'm taking my shirt off. It's getting warm in here. The Computer room. Computer is starting to heat this room up pretty good. Hey. Get out from under my foot. Hey. Oh, hold on. Sorry. Sorry. So anyways, we thought, well, maybe it's the power coming in. So we spent all day today digging and looking at the wires of the power that came in. Come find out it was working fine. We were going to replace them and everything, but when he realized that the one I cut 5 years ago was one of the hots and one of the grounds. So, with ground and one of the hots, like I just said. So it was giving me what I needed. Power was coming in. So we tested the box here. Power was coming into the box. We tested all the breakers. Power was going to the breakers. And I still didn't have the outlet there in the living room working, or the ceiling fan, which I gotta get one in here. Whew, it's really bad. Well, anyways, wasn't working either. Forgot this is 65 is the limit. It's been a while since I've driven, so I gotta get used to driving again. Anyways, so we started troubleshooting. It's okay. Let's go to the switch. So we took the switch apart. 120. Works. And I said, Daniel, no. And he goes, where does this wire go? Up to the light. What's feeding this? The outlet. No, it can't be. Yeah, power comes down from the outlet, from the ceiling down to the down to that outlet, powers it, and then breaks off, and then flips, you know. But I think it's boom, boom. Yeah, does. Either way, we went in here, found, fixed that one, or looked at that one. That one was fine. Went over, started on.
Hey, Darren, can you read me? Darren, are you there?
Oh, yeah. One thing I like about multiplayer is, as long as you're on the same server, you can hear each other. What's up?
So, I noticed that you're almost at Casper, and if we were to take a route there, you would just be waiting for us for a while. Why don't we go northbound and meet in that northern place, and you could get a load from Casper and go up there.
10-4, I'll meet you in Sharing.
Perfect, see you there.
Or do you want to do Gillette?
Yeah, what if I was Gillette? Sorry, so we'll meet in Gillette, but you can probably meet up with us on the highway. You'll be like catching up with us right there where Casper goes up to Gillette.
10-4, meet you up in that area.
Perfect. See you there.
See, guys, this is what I like about ATS. As long as you're on the same server, you can be 500 miles away and still communicate. This is what I love about it. Oh, yeah. As long as you're on the same server, you can talk to anybody. What's up? So anyways, get back to my story. So rudely interrupted. Which I was so rudely interrupted. Not. Anyways, back to my story here. So yeah, we started checking outlets, checking all around. We came, went to the bathroom. Which one? Dang it. Hold up. You. Anyways, so we went to the bathroom. Now, in the bathroom outlet, prior, because it's a bathroom outlet, and if you know code as well as I do, that bathroom requires a GFI, ground fault interrupter, which means when you have water next to the outlet, instead of causing a fire or getting your ass electrocuted, it pops the breaker or shuts off the power. Well, this one, it's been a pain in my ass, pardon my French, ever since I bought the frickin' trailer here back in 2000. It's been a pill. First class. It also happens to be hooked to the outdoor outlet. So, yeah. So when I plug my Christmas lights on, it could be the tiniest bit of dew, a single drop of dew, and boom. Gone. Tripped. And I'd be, oh, come on, motherfucker. So, it's been a pain in my butt. It's been, I've been wanting to replace it for years. I haven't had a chance or the need to replace it. Well, guess what? Now I do. Because the minute we plug Daniel's tester into it, the upper one worked and the lower one didn't. So, the minute I hit reset on that breaker, poof, power came back on to that outlet. That miracle. So it was that GFI all along. So next time we lose power in the living room, I know where to look. It's like, okay, it's a GFI. It's the GFI again. Actually, you know what I should do? What? I got a truck, a trailer. Want to hook up trailer. Since I'm basically doing my own thing right now. So, dude, run.
Hello, hello.
Hey, Brady man. What's up?
What's up, Darren?
They're all headed north to Gillette, if you want to catch a run up that way.
Yep, picking up my load to there.
Where shall I place it?
Picking up at the Walbert.
How many more cities do you have to do, Bray?
I am all done.
Ditto. I'm sporting my new paint job right now, too. Job offers. Let's see. We can go anywhere. Anything north. North. Nope. We got south. You know what? Like I said, you know what I'm going, thinking of doing? Job market. Actually. Job market. Where are they going? No. You know what I could do? All right, trailer. Let's take dry van. Nope. Yep. I got the dry van. Yes. All right. Boom, 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 boom. Garage. Boom, 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 boom. City. Casper. Travel. It only costs me 20 bucks to travel, but I open up my options to a little more. Nah. Those are good, but gotta watch the weight. Besides, we got one other one coming anyways. It's working tonight. Really good. All right.
Yeah, you're on the right track, Anthog, according to me.
I hear that. All right. job market. Now, this opens up possibilities. Casper. Nope. I'm looking for Gillette. Anything north to Gillette. Nope. Not here.
If that was what is in this game, I would have been killed a while ago.
Ah, salt to Gillette.
Because I run red lights.
There we go. All right, here we go.
Yeah, it seems like Squid Game is going to be the most watched show in Netflix history.
Next to Outer Banks. Oops. Yeah. All right, we got a 53-footer. Ah, I keep forgetting to look and spawning traffic.
Oh, this would be the best clip.
I gotta watch it. Hold up. Why? What do you do? Roll it?
Yeah, Doc, you made a massive traffic jam. I am stuck in big traffic.
Hold on, I gotta watch this. He's done some over here on his stream. I need to watch.
Of nowhere, it was crazy. And thank you so much for the follow, Classy Kid, and I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. If you want to join us, come on in. And there is mics in the game. If you go onto the official Convoy servers, it's built into the game, you can chat with each other, and that's who I have popping up chatting every so often.
Too bad Azurna isn't here, because that buzz would be upside down by now.
Yeah, Azurna would be going crazy on it. He would make it flip. And you made a mistake. What do you mean, 9FN? How did you make a mistake?
No.
It's PC only. It is PC only, yes.
Too late. I missed it.
I wish weather was synced, because right now for me it's hardcore raining, but it's clear on your end.
Weather is sort of synced. I mean, if it rains for us, it might rain a few minutes for him. Told ya.
Nice. Just a little bit delayed. Just maybe more realistic, depending on where we are.
It's starting to rain for me down here in Casper.
lines. I cut off the main bug.
See, me, I'm a more realistic driver, or try to be more realistic driver. Here we go. If I'm right.
Oh wow, that lightning was synced up.
I gotta beat this truck off for this car. Yeah. Let this car go through. What? Dang it. Having a hell of a time tonight falling into GPS. Damn, I'm having a hell of a time following GPS tonight. Of course. Oh, yep, of course. All right, where are we? I think, yeah, I know where we are. I know where we are. All right, back up. Come on. All right. Okay, cut. Start cutting around. There we go. Doing good. Up over this little hit curve. Oh yeah, I see it. We're going over there. Straighten her out. There you go. Oh, oh wow. Yeah. Skipped a load, but. All right. Come on. There. I'm so used to hauling dry van. These dry vans. Sorry.
I don't like stopping on green.
Come on.
Yep.
Come on. Thank you. Is this freight or cargo? Dang it, it's cargo. I won't be able to fly. Here we go. Finally, I'm on 25 north. Yep, we'll be there. Oops, wrong one. There. For the first time today, I get a chance to set my cruise. So, how you been? I've been great. Not much going on. Tomorrow I get my furnace clean. Yay, I got the furnace clean. Be one step closer to be finished for winter. Getting ready for winter. Can't believe it. And then, what else? Oh yeah. I'll go visit my friend Bill for the last time this year. Because he's headed for Florida. Well, come on, bus. Just because they got a Evel Knievel.
That seems pretty dangerous.
Evel Knievel in the parking or in the side of the road, that means slow down.
I think they have more support and protection now with sitting and all the padding and all the technology now. If you're standing up, then it's not much you can do if you get slammed. I feel like you need a lot of like harnesses to hold you down.
We're talking about something.
Yeah, but it's more the point of how the airbags hit you and the support of the chair.
Have it. Suit, I think.
Like, you have all the support, like, on your ribs from the chair and, like, your thighs and stuff that raise apart, so it keeps you in the chair. I mean, there'd be no doubt you'd have to have a harness if you're standing up, which I don't think that would be too comfortable. And the airbags would have to be surrounding you, so you'd have the airbags coming behind you to the front, and so you'd be in a pillow.
What is it? Demolition Man. Kind of like Demolition Man? In their life foam? Try and follow the conversation. Ooh, bus broke down. Now you completely lost me.
Okay, I'm just making sure it's just for semi-trucks, because that would make a little more sense. I just think that rest stops, pretty good option there.
Yeah, here we go. We're making it over to Gillette.
I see the idea. The execution, I think, would be a lot of effort and not really that worth it, knowing that autonomous trucks are right around the corner.
They're for autonomous.
No, it doesn't make sense because going to the moon or Mars is a huge reward to doing so. Giving people a little more time to stand in a truck is not as big as that.
Oops, mine. Oh, yeah, I'm going right to where Brayman is. Yeah, I'm going to meet up with Brain Man.
Yeah, this is all just playing mind tricks. I'm like demotivating you so that I can succeed.
Well, at least this one doesn't interfere with my truck or GPS. Come on. Yeah, your fault for not allowing me make the proper turn. I had my blinker on and I was turning. Due to the fact that I'm a big truck, I need all the space I can get. It's right here. All right, I need two on this one. Only because I'm binding her in.
7, press enter.
Something tells me the Athenex just got his 10th and final city. Now he's going to go and support the rest of us. I gotta watch that, sounds like.
Oh yeah, we can.
Oops. Yeah, I'm back up here with you guys. Running again in Gillette. Damn, my hands are filthy. I gotta take a shower. So, Anthony, did that finish your cruise in Wyoming? Huh.
You gotta look at your logbook and see which city has it been to. It's kinda confusing, but figure it out.
Yeah, that's what I ended up having to do. Let's see if I can find. What the hell? Down here. All right, I'm going down to meet them. Oops. All right. Going down there to meet you guys. Also do a little bragging. Oopsies. Come on. Go red. Go police. Ambulance.
Fire, give me. No, I don't care. I'm completed with everything, so I can just take your job. It's all fine.
Same thing here. I'm all done, Wyoming. So.
Wow, good job, Mantle.
Where are we going? Won't let me go. We're going. All right. Where are we headed? Back to Casper. All right. Let's see if I can find an external market. Actually, let's do cargo. Casper. Oops. Ah, screw it. Got Brayman right behind me. I can take the penalty. Oh, they're taking the same run. See, Anthony, this paint job could be yours.
Oops. I like it, it looks slick.
And all you gotta do is find that mysterious city.
This car won't move. guidance don't apply to me.
I don't know what the fuck is the problem here. You did something stupid.
I am dead. And Ivy is dead.
Well, you took out Icy.
Icy friend, should we come back and get you? I'm good. I was looking in the rearview mirrors.
Don't worry about me, I'm...
I got 40% damage.
Oh, he's got...
I don't even know what happened, I was just looking at Icy and I just got slammed.
There, some far. I'm not that far behind them. All right, let's go. Oops. Oh, shit. But they're in supersonic speed. I'll be there in 2 minutes. I'm on cargo market and they're on external. At least I know Anthonex is. And especially now, Sprayman's truck is not cooperating properly with him. I can get catch up before I do that. I gotta do this. Time to do some sketchy crap. All right, truck offense, traffic offenses off. That means I can speed. That's what it means, speed and red lights. All speed, red lights, and everything else goodbye, because we got to do some catch up. Oh, Brayman just got it again. Oh my God, we're gonna have it pinned here in about... Whoa! Woo! Nice save! Woo! Nice save! Wow! That was, my butt cheeks were puckered up over that one. Pass a cop. Cop brake checking me. Somebody did what in your bucket?
No, I yelled engine malfunction and then you slammed me into the barrier.
Where are they? Right up ahead. See, didn't take long. They're right up ahead here. They're just getting on the freeway.
I'm at 60.
Oh, he needs to go in. Everybody's on external contract. I'm not. I could put the hammer down and just go. God, it feels good.
not starting. Oh, there we go.
That truck is just limping. He's literally limping it. That truck is done. I think it's time to retire that. Woo!
Every time I shift, I just hear like the crunching.
Take out another one. It's time for him to give it up. I'm gonna go. I'm going out over there. All right.
Oh no, I'm 100%. My truck did.
I'm headed over there.
I'm about to get DP'd. IC is not going. Oh, might be going. Oh. Well, it looks like IC is the winner.
I'm at 70.
She goes third person, I thought.
Darn it, I wanted to get part of it, Anthony.
I got slammed by Darren out of nowhere. Oh, that's too funny.
I wanted...
Hey, everybody, have a great night. I will see you next time.
I wanted you, Anthony.
Yes, good night.
Yes, good night. All right. It's 10 o'clock. Want to do, Yep. Step progress. I wanted to do, it's 10 o'clock. Damn, what time is the furnace cleaning tomorrow? No. Tomorrow's. Yeah. Doesn't say between 8 and 9. Well, don't say. Oh, I know it's in the morning. Yeah. Should we do 1 hour of. Snow? 1 hour of... Yeah, let's do 1 hour of snow. Because I got an idea what I'm trying to do from over the other side. Yeah, let's try it. 1 hour of snow. All right, I'll be right with you. Actually, a couple hours of snow. Put it right up to midnight. Right? Right. He's still chugging along in here. All right. Be right back. Let's see. I want 6. Nope. 6. All right. Just me and the camera. Hi. I'm loading up SnowRunner right now. And I'll be right with you. Actually, Let's do, actually, let's do some, an hour of F1 racing. Yeah. Screw snow. Let's do a special treat. Hold on. We gotta split this. We'll do F1 racing. Good night. Actually, let's do Horizon 4. Yeah. I haven't played Horizon 4 in a while and streamed it. So let's do that. While we're loading, enjoy this lovely music while I load. All right, I'm back. Let's get our licks in before the new one comes out. Yeah, let's get some runs in before the new one comes out, which is next month. And when it does, we might have a visitor on the stream. Yeah, Big Daddy Dragon. I might play with him and stream it. Optimizing your PC. Let's go four. I think. Yeah, four. Come on. Crash. This is reason why. All right. Hold on. Game crash. Oh yeah. Edit. All right, let's do Horizon 4. F-O-R. Done. All right. Come on. Why are you frickin' crashing? Alright, on. Put this over here. Click done. And then click this. Alright. But dang it, why are you crashing? If this doesn't work, we're going to do Rocket League. Are they still playing? No, he's completely done. Could do Rocket League or Fortnite. Let's try to load it one more time. If this doesn't work, we're going to play Fortnite. Okay, we're playing Fortnite. Actually, I gotta do this. Hold on. Yeah, Horizon 4 is decided not to work. Okay, come on. I got it. Sign out of Epic and re-sign in as Sugar Daddy, Sugar Mama. Sugar Mama is for Rocket League. Sugar Daddy is for Fortnite. Yeah, Sugar Daddy 0478. If you want to play with me, put this way, I'm not as good as my nephew. And I'm in the process of being sliding this over. Sorry for all the big loud noises. Actually, let's see if the controller works tonight, or if I have to fight with it. Okay. Cross my fingers. Nope. All right. I'm signed in. The sugar daddy.
All right.
Boom. Boom. And it's working over here. So...